I'm joined now by NYU Law School Professor Andrew Weissman, who served as lead prosecutor in Robert Mueller's special counsel's office, as well as chief of the fraud section of the Justice Department. Andrew, what do you make of this news about Cyrus Vance hiring this accounting firm, FTI Consulting? How big a deal is it? Should Trump be worried?
We don't know yet in terms of whether the Manhattan District Attorney's Office will make its case, but if there is something there, if there's a there, then yes, you would be worried if you are Donald Trump, his family, and his companies. And the reason is, one, the president cannot pardon himself out of state criminal liability, and the New York state criminal investigation is something that will go on regardless of what the president does with his pardon power. But more than that, the forensic accountants that are reported to have been hired are true experts. A forensic accountant essentially is a fancy word for an expert who can follow the money. And FTI is an outfit that is really reputable. In fact, I know them pretty well because not only do they have former FBI agents and analysts there, they have one of the lead forensic accountants that works for the special counsel investigation is actually at FTI. And they are really good at detecting fraud, at following and tracing money, and particularly good at attribution. And what I mean by that is if somebody sets up sort of offshore accounts, uses fake or sham names, they're really good at tracing money flows so that they can attribute that money to a particular person. And the reason that's important is if you're not paying taxes on it and you can show that that's income, then you can make a criminal case. And that's exactly, for instance, what we did in the Paul Manafort case, which was we traced all of his funds across the globe with the help of spectacular forensic accountants. So I suspect that's exactly what Manhattan is going to try to do here.